I have with me Mrs. Kiran Singh. Her son and daughter-in-law were in Nice, in fact, at that spot just a few seconds before that terror attack happened. Your children had gone there on a holiday. You have a picture of them, Hanji. And it was a family wedding also, I believe.
This was the picture of Nice, in fact, one day before that. And today they have gone for the Bastille function, celebration. And they were right at that spot.
I believe your daughter-in-law just sent a few before the terror attack happened. Exactly. She actually sent, can you show us that video? She sent a video of that exact spot where they all were just before this happened. Mm-hmm. So, and she just, like you were telling me, that she just about managed to escape. So let's just see that video. Now, this is the spot Akanksha has sent, Mrs. Singh's daughter-in-law. This is the spot where that terror attack happened. Just look at the crowd. What happened when, how did, they just moved away minutes before it happened.
My daughter-in-law was feeling slightly hungry, so she said, let's eat something. So they've gone to the McDonald's to get some food to and come back to see the celebration with the food. And then it happened.
Right. So when they heard all that commotion outside, what did they do?
They also came out and they ran on the dead bodies. It was really panic. They, in fact, usi beech mein dono bichhad bhi gaye the. For a moment, they were not together. So that really taken up, my son really taken aback. He was in really shock. But after two, 3 minutes, they got to each other and then they went to the hotel plaza.